into space. He's got a smile upon his face. And as he floats into the void, he looks almost humanoid. Oh,